in for the majority of the first half by the Eagles, but they squandered some opportunities when they had chances in the second half.